Hello children, sometimes we all have guests at our home to visit us. One day, Titu's uncle came to visit him at his home. He asked,
"When do you go to school?"
Titu replied, "At 9 o'clock. Again, his uncle asked,
"When do you come back from school?"
Titu again replied, 3 o'clock. Children, do you know which object is needed to tell us about time? Yes, you are correct. We need a clock to check the time. We cannot do our work within time. There are 3 hands in a clock. A small and big hand and a thin needle running continuously. Small hand is hours hand and big hand is minutes hand. Thin needle is for seconds.